The Coast Guard needs your help. Crews are searching for a possible missing diver off of Oahu South Shore. They started searching after a red dive flag and buoy with a green line were found about a mile south of Diamond Head today. Searchers did not see anyone in distress, though. But if you see oceangoers in trouble or if you recognize this gear, contact the Coast Guard. We've posted that number on our website. Coast Guard advises the public to label all watercraft equipment with contact information, and that'll help prevent any unnecessary searches.